Hello, the purpose of this video is to show you how to do printing out of OneChart once you're no longer accessing the Via Christi network. There are two kinds of printing in OneChart. One is front-end printing, which uses whatever printer is set up to your machine. To see what printer that is, if you click on your start button and go to devices and printers, it's going to be the printer that has the green check mark. So in this case, I've got a VCC Murdoch Clinical Informatics printer. Once you're no longer on the network, your new facility is going to set up a printer, your default printer. So whatever printer you have set up there, you can do front-end printing. And front-end printing, an example of that, is going to be a clinic note. So if you bring up a clinic note in OneChart and then you click on the little printer, you have to do draft print. You don't want to do medical record requests. It's not what you want. You want draft print. Okay, and then the system's automatically, see how it automatically brought up that printer name? And then I'm going to click OK, and it's going to send to that printer, regardless of whether you're in the Via Christi system or not. So you'll continue to be able to do those printing of notes. The other kind of printing, back-end printing, uses a Via Christi specific, only set up in OneChart sort of a printer. And an example of that would be an immunization record. So when I go to immunization schedule and I want to print this record, there is a print button up here at the top. However, what you're going to notice when I click on that print button is it's going to give me a different print dialog box. So when I click print, this dialog box is different than the one we saw before. And the only printers you're going to see are ones that start with KSW. And actually, once you're outside of the network, you won't even see those. So you will not be able to have the ability, anything that uses this back-end printing, this output destination, you will no longer, once you're not in the clinic system, you won't be able to print those. Again, front-end printing goes to the printer that's set up under your devices and printers, and you'll continue to be able to do that assuming you have a printer set up to your machine. And that is for things like progress notes and things that are in documents. Thank you.